Hello everyone. We are the members of Dr. Steve Rankin's lab, where we work on synthesis of templated mesoporous materials, which can be used as catalysts, catalytic supports, or adsorbents. Morphology and size of the pores, including the orientation of pores, can also be controlled for even more applications, such as photocatalysis, solar cells, and so many more. The templated materials are actually prepared by precipitation of metal oxides around surfactant micelles. Surfactants have many interesting properties as well. Other than common applications like soaps and detergents, surfactant can also be used for advanced applications. Hence, it becomes really necessary and important to study surfactant properties as well. In this video, we will talk about some of the work we do in the lab based on surfactants and templated materials which are synthesized using surfactants. My goal is to find the relative position of sugar head group in mixed micelle. This is very important for our ultimate goal to create the binding sites in silica network for targeted carbohydrates using molecular imprinting. Our objective is to find a perfect surfactant combination where the sugar head group is put outside of the mixed micelle to create the binding sites. I am using different NMR techniques to locate the sugar head groups in mixed micelle.
I am working with nanoporous titania films to synthesize an inorganic-organic hybrid solar cell. Titania films with 2D hexagonal close-packed cylindrical nanopores are synthesized using surfactants P123 and F127. The vertical alignment of the nanopores is achieved by glass modification technique by cross-linking a surfactant to the substrate. After that, we will infiltrate these nanopores with a hole conducting polymer P3HT to create a p-n heterojunction. And finally, we will fabricate a solar cell using proper electrodes, and we will test the photovoltaic performance and compare it with the other solar cell arrangement.
Hi, I'm Saeed. I'm working in the application of titanium film for solar energy conversion. Increasing energy needs, decreasing fossil fuel resources, and environmental concerns of carbon dioxide emissions is driving the search for clean and renewable energy. Utilization of solar energy is considered the ultimate solution. Surfactant templated mesoporous nitrogen doped titania thin films can be used as a photocatalyst for carbon dioxide reduction and hydrocarbon fuel production. This is a nitrogen doped titania film, and this is environmentally detrimental methylene blue solution. This titania film decomposes this methylene blue solution into colorless form.
My research objective is to investigate cellulase enzyme interactions on model biomass surfaces using quartz crystal microbalance. Currently, the most promising conversion technique for bioethanol production is the enzymatic hydrolysis of cellulosic biomass substrates. However, a key limitation for this process is the recalcitrance of biomass components to break down into monomeric sugars. In order to address the recalcitrance of biomass, we use a surface science approach. For this, we prepare model biomass component films such as cellulose and lignin and use quartz crystal microbalance as a tool to investigate the ability of surfactants to directly influence cellulase activity.